Michigan billboard. Just stand here volunteering all day on Saturdays during the summer for about 8 hours, noon to about 8 p.m. Gets busier at night. I'm the only volunteer that does this for some reason. You know, there's tons of vegans in New York City. A restaurant down the block, Mao's. That's a big vegetarian sign. Put up stickers on the back of those street signs. Leaflet colleges, adoptacollege.org. You can do this, volunteer, pay-per-click ads, reach millions of videos. Like to scan right at the curb. They can look at it while they're waiting for the light to change. Again, Times Square, New York City. Other businesses hold signs out here, why aren't we? And religious people. They'll just sit a chair up and tie it to one of those whole street poles all day, all summer, every day. Vegfund.org, mercyforanimals.org, and humanelead.org.